that much of a bargain when you're conceited and thoughtless in this.
Let's drink a toast. Do you know this one? There was an old fellow named Sid who drank till he ruined a kidney. It shriveled and shrunk, but he drank and he drank. He had his fun doing, didn't he?
Have you got the nerve to stand there and expect me to believe that you don't want to marry my son for his money?
It's true.
Then what do you want to marry him for?
I want to marry him for your money.